Hi guys, my name is Brooke Tate. I'm one of the personal trainers here, and I'm also a weightlifting coach here at UF RecSports. Today I'm going to tell you guys a little bit about the sport of Olympic weightlifting and what you can do to start working out over here at the platforms. Olympic weightlifting is the sport of the snatch and the clean and jerk, where athletes in competition have three attempts to get the heaviest weight possible with the clean and jerk, which is two movements that come together for one lift, and the snatch, which is one movement to get a barbell from the floor up overhead in a nice smooth motion. Olympic weightlifting has many benefits, including power, which is not just your strength with the barbell, but also your speed. It also includes improved mobility and flexibility to get into these positions required of the sport. And it also helps with body awareness, knowing how to get a barbell from the floor all the way up overhead in a nice smooth motion. In this area of the gym, we have four Olympic weightlifting platforms, which are right behind me. In order to use this area, you have to complete a test at appointment, which you can make that appointment over by the training center here at Southwest Rec. A test at appointment is a 15-minute appointment where you show that you can properly execute the snatch, clean, jerk, overhead squat, front squat, and deadlift. Once you complete a test at appointment, you can utilize the platforms anytime the gym is open. Stay tuned for our next few videos where we will talk about how to properly execute the clean, jerk, and snatch.